Right, I'm getting higher and higher up the tower. You can smell the smoke, and apparently there are places that are called vent holes. There's lots of graffiti, and the English heritage bloke said to me, I'm one of the few people he ever sees that notices the graffiti. Got a smoke alarm with all that smoke as well. Trying to video when I can, it's not easy. But this is inside Dover Castle. And sounds to me like there's lots of people making their way up. I'm just trying to video when I can so that you've got an idea of what it looks like inside the castle. Out there as well, that's where we can get out. There's a vent hole, look at that. Apparently that was a vent hole to let the smoke out. You can hear all the people though. You can hear all the people. Lots and lots of people. We've just gone around in a complete circle actually. There's a load of them coming down. There's a lot to see. I'll keep an eye on the time. Don't want to miss the tunnel thing. It's alright, it's not 1 o'clock yet. Don't like rushing. I'm just trying to video what I can. We've got to go down and then up again. There's lots of ways out, look. The wall passage. Let's just read what that says a minute. This originally provided extra light and ventilation for the state apartments. This was stopped by the insertion of brick wall vaults over the latter in the 1790s. So this is number 12 here. Now we're going up to the top. Top of the tower, everyone. There's lots of students. Oh, it's past over down there, isn't it? I was down there earlier by a church. Cross gate. Yeah, we've got somebody in the family who was the constable of this. Could have been Peveril, actually. He's in charge of this castle. We've got people in the family tree. The Peverils. sure it's the Beverals. That's the harbour, some sort of noise going on over there. I've got to walk all the way around there yet. And there's a way down. I might go down that way. Actually, came up one way, go down another. So here we are, everyone. Just doing a quick video. The very, very top, look, where the flagpole is. Oh, look at that down there. You see where I walked earlier, along the battlements there. There's the church, a good view of the church from up here. And the Roman lighthouse. There's a ship coming in. A lovely day for photographs today, lovely day. Right, over and out, I'm gonna take some pictures.